everybody, I'm Annie, the energy efficient home. Did you know that the Bahamas is in the tropics and has 340 sunny days a year? Well, simply put, the Green Initiative is an action plan to reduce our energy consumption and carbon footprint by using energy-saving devices and measures. The savings over the years could be tremendous and immediate. Since Attix in the tropics heats up to about 140 degrees, insulating your home and business can be a major tool in energy saving. The higher the SEER ratings is for your air conditioning, the lower your energy cost will be. Do not purchase refrigerators with stickers that say export only. Switching to LED bulbs, if you haven't already, is a cost saver. You can even monitor things when you are away with your smartphone. And don't forget, the ghost thieves. What about listening to someone who has tried it and now enjoys the benefits? It is imperative that realtors, property managers, and landlords participate in the Green Initiative. And don't forget, more solar means less carbon-based fuel usage, and it's totally renewable. That's good news for all. And besides, your bank account and the environment will thank you for it.
This message is brought to you by the Energy and Environment Committee of the Bahamas Chamber of Commerce and Employers Confederation and the Inter-American Development Bank.